Hey, thanks, Zach. Appreciate the support. Nice opening kill from Dima. He has got the one Famas, so they leave him by himself on this B site. He's going to line them up, and this could be a hell of a lot of kills for Dima if Menik Matty are not careful. They continue to peek in towards him, and there is the third before he is dropped down. And I think he may have just slowed it down long enough to allow the rotate to come in, and you can see Spirit Academy coming from all sides. SMF the one.